This is Dean Regas reporting for the Farmer's Almanac. I'm an astronomer, author, podcaster, and all-around stargazer. I've been watching the sky for more than 25 years, and there are lots of amazing things up in the sky, including meteor showers. And so, are we going to have a meteor shower tonight? Something looks like this. While it's possible to see shooting stars on any given night, there are certain nights that, well, you see a lot more of them. These are what are called annual meteor showers, and it won't quite look like that, but you can at least see like maybe a dozen or two dozen every hour. And the big ones that are coming up are the Lyrids in April, the Orionids in October, and the Geminids in December. Okay, here are the details for each of the upcoming meteor showers. Kicking things off are the Lyrids in April. And now, generally speaking, these are, a little bit disappointing to a lot of folks, including me. But this year I got my eye on them because the moon will be largely out of the way. And that means you'll be able to see fainter meteors shooting across the sky. Plus, it's on April 22nd and April 23rd. And that means, well, it's a lot better than staying up really late at night in December or January. So I'll take an April meteor shower anytime. So check out the Lyrids, April 22nd, 23rd in the early hours of the morning. Next up is the Orionid meteor shower that comes up in October. This happens about every October 21st or 22nd, and it's caused by Halley's Comet, the most famous comet in the sky. So basically, Halley's Comet went by, left parts of its tail behind, and each year the Earth plows right through this cometary debris, creating these shooting stars. Now, the best time to see that is on October 21, 22, between 1 a.m. and 5 a.m., I know that's pretty early, but you might get a chance to see a bunch of these shooting stars, including big ones like this, which is called a fireball. And because the moon will be largely out of the way, I'm thinking the Orionids could be the best show of 2025. Finally, we have December's Geminids. This is the Geminid meteor shower that happens about every year on December 13th or 14th. Again, early morning, 2 a.m. to 5 a.m. is the best, but you might see some strays after midnight or so, but this one is very unique because it doesn't come from comets like all the other ones do. It comes from an asteroid that's named 3200 Phaethon. So, same deal. Phaethon left all the stuff behind. Earth runs into it every year, December 13th and 14th, and lately has become one of the strongest meteor showers to look for. Learn more about meteor showers and other best days at farmersalmanac.com.